안녕하세요. 한글 정쌤입니다. Today's topic is Korean consonant g and k. g, k, g, k. The letter g and k are very similar in shape. Therefore, the sound location is similar. Listen to me. g, k, g, k. Do you know where the sound comes from? Follow me. G, g, k, k, g, g, k, k. G's name is a 기역, 기역. K's name is 기읍, 기읍. Follow me. 기역. 기역, 기읍, 기읍. 한글 consonant basic principle is adding line or adding stroke. If you add a line to the g, it becomes k. G, k, g, k. K sound deeper than g. The more stroke or more line made sound deeper and rougher. Listen to me. G, k, g, k. Practice g and k sound every day. Today we learned Hangul consonant g and k. G, k, 기역, 기읍. Goodbye until next time. 안녕히 계세요.